If you've ever wondered what a Black Panther is, you might be surprised to learn that it's not a distinct animal. It could be a jaguar or a leopard with a genetic mutation that results in an abundance of black pigments. Such animals have melanism, which is the polar opposite of albinism or a complete lack of pigments.